26-year-old Travis Russell has been charged with felony theft of property and misdemeanor theft of property in Grand Forks District Court. According to court records on January 19th, a Grand Forks woman reported her purse had been stolen from her car in a secured garage area, and her credit card had been used to make two purchases at Walmart, one for $230, the other for $63. The investigation and review of security video led to Russell. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.